After one of my outings, I decided to try Mahendi, or traditional henna body art. The Mahendi artist starts by decorating my hand with a swastika, which in India symbolizes the sun, prosperity, and good fortune. I also asked him to write the word baby tiger on my palm. In Hindi, the word for baby tiger is Chhoti Sherni, and I earned the nickname from my Indian coworkers who seem to like my spunk. Henna comes from the dry leaves of the plant Lawsonia inermis. If the plant sounds like it has origins in the West, it's because its botanical name was given by the famed Swedish botanist Carl Linnaeus, who named it after his assistant, the Scottish physician Isaac Lawson. The dry leaves of this plant are crushed and ground into a fine powder that's mixed with oils and water to create a paste. This paste uses water and clove oil, which smells spicy and left a cooling sensation on my skin. The paste is packed in cone-shaped containers, and the fine point is used to create delicate patterns on the body. The molecule that's responsible for the staining of the skin is lawson, known by its chemical name 2-hydroxy-1,4-naphthoquinone. Yes, even natural henna is made of chemicals. Also known as henna tannic acid or orange number 6. Lawson is unusually small for a dye molecule, and once on skin, it slowly migrates from the paste into the outer layer of skin, binding to the keratin proteins and creating a stain. The longer you leave the paste on, the darker the stain will be. Applying Mahendi to layers where the skin is thicker, like the hands and the feet, also take up more lawson, yielding a darker, longer-lasting stain. Four hours later, I scrub off the dried paste to reveal a bright orange stain. Over the next 3 days, the lawson molecule oxidizes and becomes a reddish brown. Over the next 2 weeks, the upper layer of skin cells shed and the henna stain fades until it eventually disappears. This is different from a permanent tattoo, where pigment is injected into the living layers of tissue. Bonus, because henna is temporary, you can put your boyfriend's name on your skin and not have to live with it when he becomes your ex. This Chhoti Sherni loved her Mahendi. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe if you want to join the pack.